There was once a lady is like fashion in a pool. "Ah," he said, "how beautiful my antlers are. Not many animals have crowns like this. I just wish I had beautiful legs too. It's too bad that my legs are so slim." At that moment, a hunter approached and shot an arrow at the deer. He avoided the arrow thanks to his nimble legs. He was able to run very fast. The hunter was very far now, but not noticing where he was going, the deer passed under some trees with low branches. His antler got caught in the branches. The hunter had time to catch up. The deer passed.
Nako po.
Ay, ulit. The deer realized his mistake. He adored the antlers that brought him harm, while he disliked the legs that were most useful to him.